Hey, wait. We're with you.
You're here. Something rather important to discuss.
The Hound of Hell is no longer a threat.
Indeed. You have proven worthy of great responsibility, Master Kratos. Please forgive me if I've been abrupt or at all impertinent of late. The loss of Madame Nidhogg weighed heavily upon me, even before the grave uncertainties of this Garm episode. I do sincerely apologize for my rude demeanor during this time.
I did not notice.
You are being polite, of course. My demeanor was impudent, borderline cruel. Surely this was a source of some discomfort for you.
No.
My conversational wounds run deep then, and you would hide the scars. I swear, Master Kratos, I will make it up to you someday. Until our next encounter, then.
No, I'm sorry, that's it. Yeah, it's, we're done. Go away now.
Mir, what else do you know of the mask?
Only that it was the great passion of Odin's life. He journeyed across Aegir's burning ocean, into the heart of the silent matron herself, to find it. Lost every man in his crew, but to hear him tell it, it was worth all that blood and more.
Mimir, Odin's mask. How do you hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably.
Ah!
Now that I've spent time in Asgard, it's strange to imagine Magni and Modi there. Sif raised them both, right? She seems like a good mom. Maybe a little overprotective.
A good mama? Not the Sif I knew. In a culture as debaucherous as the Aesir, being a paragon of womanhood meant being a fierce fighter and a fiercer drinker.
Hold. The wolves are distracted.
Incoming fire!
That's all of them.
Are those the same raiders we rescued our wolves from when they were pups?
Yes. These were coal raiders. Wolf eaters.
I bet they have other camps around here. So, I'd like to take care of them so they can't hurt any more animals.
Perhaps.
How's the shield holding up, lad?
It's good. I always knew Sindri was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield, it just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who wields it with skill.
Thanks.
Done. Keep on it.
Good! end! Attack!
Need to take out those guns, brother!
I'm here. You can yell at me if you want. We're leaving.
What would that accomplish?
I make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine.
Mimir, you mentioned Sif wasn't a good mother when you knew her. She used to drink a lot?
Aye. She and Thor seldom knew a moment's sobriety, whether brutally dealing with their enemies or just as brutally raising those boys.
No more for now. Focus.
That relic, do you suppose it's the one we read about? Something to counteract a sleeping curse. Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, Thrud's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced, but I'm not sure how much she believes me. They didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
That looks an awful lot like a raider camp to me.
Shall we take care of them, brother?
More raiders! On your left!
Right side, incoming fire!
They still whine.
There are more pole raiders out there, and they know it.
They fear that which can no longer hurt them.
They were only puppies when the pole raiders killed their pack. When the wolves smelled them, it was like they became those same scared pups again.
Is that a frost troll? He won't be happy to see us.
Mimir, if I met someone I liked, how would I know if they, liked me too?
Is there someone?
No. I was just curious. Actually, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Mimir, we were talking about how Thor and Sif raised Magni and Modi, and you said they raised them brutally. What does that mean?
Oh, little brother,
I know you didn't have an easy childhood, but you can't fathom how much worse it can get. Imagine learning discipline by having thrashed into you time and again. That was Thor's approach, the same one Odin used on him.
Wait. The wolves cannot focus.
Father, look. A torch. Do you think it belongs to a Khol Raider encampment?
I do not know.
If it is, shouldn't we clear them out? The tree in Niflheim just got a new guest.
Thank you.
cursed wolves.
Father, why can't you just be, I don't know, kind to them?
You remember, don't you, brother? Watching a stronger man take your family away. Feeling helpless?
I should not have told you that.
Huh?
My brother, Deimos. In youth, he was taken. Like...
like our wolves.
Yes.
What a beautiful dagger.
Impractical.
Ceremonial.
Up there, another coal raider camp. We should clear that one out too. It'll make our wolves feel safer. Is that the chieftain?
Aye. The coal raiders are no more.
I'm sure the wolves would be glad to know that.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
They're girls?
Good girls.
Mm-hmm.
nice knife. Shame it's rusted. Well, that's all the lost artifacts from Tyr's temple. Fancy a visit to a certain dwarven shopkeeper?
Mimir, can you get back to what you were saying about Magni and Modi's childhood? Thor beat them up a lot?
Aye. Poisonous notion of manhood passed down through generations.
Enough talk for now. Be ready.
The gods for the death of her family, and has been haphazardly wreaking her vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death didn't stop her.
I know.
abandoned camp.
Whoever was here left long ago.
What is it?
A list of provisions needed to prepare a meal.
A recipe? Who left that way out here?
We should take a look at the ingredients. Maybe the recipe will lead us to them. There's initials here. Same ones in that recipe you found?
I imagine we might find one of those ingredients around here. Ah, I knew I recognized those initials. The Ballad of Yari and Somer.
Yari and Somer?
An old tale, but a good one nonetheless. The carving marks their passage through this realm. We could always try and find the others, if you're curious.
Three legendary weapons. You have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
Thank you. Mimir, wouldn't you prefer to face forward rather than backward?
We already tried.
There were issues with Viscera.
Oh.
There was a brief bit where I thought I might get used to it.
He did not.
Boom!